Okay, folks, welcome back to OG TV. Now, we're definitely not done with any other games, but I thought I'd get my DiRT rally on. I haven't driven in a while, so I'm a little rusty. Tried it out a little bit just to remember where the controls are, and I changed my shifter and my e-brake here, so my first laps are going to be a little bit of a mess. Anyway, I'm your host, the BOG. Come ride with me. So, I wonder, I think how this begins is you can choose between rally stages or your, there's a little oval track kind of thing. You got to get through them all. So you guys figure out if you want me to try stages or, oh, shoot. Hey, okay, that'll do for now. What did I do here? Just a sec. Okay, so just got to decide while I figure out my team management. You must purchase a vehicle. Okay, gonna get a car.
Narrator dialogue.
What?
No button.
What is this?
DiRT rally window.
Hey, DiRT, I don't want some stupid narrator.
Jump list for exiting narrator.
Okay, now I've got to go back and do my stupid options. What's going on? No. Options. Graphics. I have all the graphics set to maximum here, and I don't drop below 80 frames per second, so I can only hope that for you guys, it looks as good. Let me check. Yeah, what do I got here? 1920 by... I don't know why it went into that mode. Okay, good. Escape. Okay.
Narrator.
Why is this?
No button.
Don't ask me again. Why is it doing that?
Exiting narrator.
Okay, it's going away. I got my graphics back. So, I've got it down to 30 frames per second because it looked really choppy in my OBS, so I turned off my preview, and I'm hoping that it's looking good for you. Now, I need to buy a car. I need to buy a car. Oh yeah, okay. I'm not used to using the mouse for this, so championships or garage, that's it. 60s, we're starting with the 60s. I used the Mini Cooper. I start with front wheel drive because this game is so realistic. It's just crazy, crazy hard. But you know what? That thing is classic. Orange. Well, that's my boys. It's the LOG's favorite color. So we're going with orange. Good. Back. I got my car. I've got, yeah, okay, my money's down. Team management. I'm going to smash my front end up a lot. So, this guy here, can I pick a different engineer? Or do I already have all I get? Crew chief, level one. Okay, got that guy. Empty slot. Okay, I need a front end man. Is this guy? Let's see. No, I don't want to hire him yet. I want to see who's who. Team rating. How do I go up and down? Let's see. Empty slot. What's going on? If I go back, does that work? I'm somehow not in the game. Oh, this is the trouble. You're nuts. Not again. Not again. 19. Back. Back. Son of a bitch. I have not tried using this with while I'm streaming and running other stuff yet. So, graphics. Video mode. One more time I'm going to do this. Full screen. Okay. I like that. Yes, I will accept those settings. Good. Career. Team management. This clown. Oh, okay. It shows me here. So front end, I need a guy who's good with radiators. Who's the best radiator guy? 67. 72. Radiator and exhaust. I need a... Oh, this guy's good with the engine, too. I'm going to smack my engine up, that's for sure. Okay, I've got my team. Championships. I got a Pikes Peak. If I unlock by reaching professional Rallycross, open it. Okay, Rallycross? Rallycross? Or Rally? You decide. What's it going to be? Rallycross or Rally? I'm going to wait a few seconds for the lag to kick in and see. Let's go Rally. Rallying it up. This is the car. Ampelonas. Here we go. Shell race. This is just amazing graphics on my screen. I only hope that it's not so choppy on yours. I'm going to open this up and see how good it is on mine. So just give me a second here. Can always go play something else if y'all like. Oh, where? Here we go. Oh, GTV. Oh. How is the frame rate on this? Oh, it looks kind of choppy. Looks kind of choppy, but we're going to do it anyway. Continue. We'll check out the video afterwards. Start stage. Head tracker on. Hey, why is it shifting? It's not shifting. Ah, this ain't working right. Options. Controls. I gotta turn this sound down. This sound is way too low. Way too high. There we go. Okay, choose preset. Advanced wheel settings. No. That's not what I want. I need handbrake. That's 10. Yep. Gear up, shift down. Gear up. Gear down. That should do it. What's going on? Why ain't it shifting? That works. Now what? Oh, it's killing me. Why won't it shift? I only just changed my controls here, so I think I'm gonna have to go back to the way I had it before. Advanced wheel settings, what the hell? Choose preset. This one. This will overwrite your current settings. Handbrake. 7. No. Handbrake. This. Now what? What is... Oh, I am so sorry, people. I'm getting so pissed off here. Why is my resolution and everything changing? Maybe it's because I had another stick plugged in. Okay. Gear up. Gear down. And then I want... Clutch should be fine. Reverse push to talk. Don't need headlights. Headlight's going to be here. Windscreen wiper's going to be here. This... What the hell is going on? I guess I'm just going to have to leave that window up there because it's going to keep screwing me up. don't need assigned gears because I am now going to... Okay, camera. That's going to be this one. Pause is that one. Handbrake. Back. Pause. Recover. Should be it. Good. One or more essential controls have been... Would you like to edit? What essential controls? Unassigned. Okay, you know what? I'm going to go with standard. I'm going to go with standard. Gear 1. I push down and this minimizes. I don't understand that. Anybody understand that? Gear 2. Gear 3. No, wait. Okay, this. Gear 2. Gear 3. Gear 4. Gear 5. Gear 6 is good. I guess I'll put that to this key. This will be all the way down there. That means I need to change my handbrake. There's my handbrake button. I'm going to put that back the way it used to be. Uh-oh, look down. What's that? Okay, up. Nope. Handbrake. As it always was. Okay. Now what's not assigned? Gear down. I don't need gear down. Why are these keys doing this shit? Gear down. What? Okay, there. That should do it. I don't need those controls. Okay. Restart. Fuck the money. Now we're gonna do this. Who's there? Who's watching?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I don't know. I haven't tried this with the head tracker yet. Okay. Oh, it's been a while since I played this. This is crazy. Hey, my handbrake didn't work. What the hell? Oh, maybe just because I had the binders on too heavy. There we go. Yeah. Oh no! I was just coming off there, and I took a penalty. The last second. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna have to brake a little sooner, aren't I? Haha, this is the first time I have played this in months. So, be patient, it's a good time. I think I gotta recenter the stupid. There we go. No! First gear, H pattern. Okay. Come on, type something in there, boys. Watch it on Twitch, the Beam, YouTube. What the fuck? Okay, it's my perspective. Oh, okay, there we go. I got this. If you wonder what that is, that's a head tracker. And sometimes it's very sensitive. I didn't dial it in. I don't care. I'm here to play, not to win. Oh, I survived. Yeah. There we go. Cracked window, nothing to it. Is this a 4-speed? Do I have 5 gears? No, it's a 4-speed. A 60s car. They didn't have 5 gears then. Oh, I thought I'd take a shortcut. Come on. There. This guy's really quiet. Square right. That was the right. Where's my right? I'm not listening to the times. I can hardly hear this guy. Better turn it up. There we go. Yeah. Ah! Here we go. What beautiful scenery. This is just insane with... I tried it for a few minutes right at Christmas time. I put my three monitors because I got a new monitor. And I tried it in surround. There we go. Okay, front wheel drive shouldn't be too bad. Right one close. Oh my god, I'm a minute behind. A minute and a half behind. Oh wow. What? All these stupid people. 15 second penalty. Why? Because I ran over a pedestrian who's standing where he shouldn't have been. Fucking idiots. It always blows me away how nutty these people are in the rallies. I was watching rallies live before and seeing people just get smashed in a wall. And I swear I'm doing a race. One of the courses in this is it's got those buildings. Okay. Alright, I'm starting to get the feel of it again. Oh, I wanted to go upside down through the finish. There's the finish. Oh, come on. Give me a break there. There, not bad. 2 minutes behind, the first time in months. I think they counted the time, though. Oh, I know what happened. They were counting the time. Okay, I'm going to go back. No, here, I'm just going to restart this. Yeah. So, select. Can't remember all the buttons and stuff, so I was sitting there when the time went off, trying to fix my monitor and stuff. Okay. Oh, I didn't know I could look down. Cool. All right. E-brake on.
Five,
gear.
Four, three,
here we go.
Two, one, go.
Okay.
Left 5, continues 100, over 5. Right 6,
bump the dip. Oh, my gear shifter came off. Shit.
Left 5, keep right over crest.
There we go. I'm gonna have to do some solid mounts. I'm just not decided where exactly I need to mount the stuff, so I don't want to drill any holes in the new desk I made yet. Oh yeah, hairpin. Oh, I hit the binders. I suck. There we go. Okay. Gonna get the hang of that e-brake. I hope I didn't wreck any wheels yet. I'll get into this. This is my first stream of this game. I really hope it's not choppy as hell. We shall see. This just may be a game that I can't stream. Oh, come on. Oh. There we go.
Left
four into left four. Into a cute right. Okay, I made that one.
Left 6 on top.
I would like to have this in VR. This would be crazy.
Right 3 long, keep in. Left 2 long, dip, crest. Into right 5. Into right 2 lane. Into turn left 2. Into square
1. Oh, what did I hit? A rock? Kidding me? Okay, this will do a better time, and then I'll move on to the next stage. Hope I haven't wrecked any tires. I hate it when the shifter comes off. So low to the ground. The guys who race these things, man, crazy. Even the guys who race this game, I've seen some people just flying. I mean, I was just on the 70s car, Lancia Stratos, and I felt like I was going to lose my mind. Everything happened so fast. Some guys that are just nuts. It must be like the only game they play. No. Oh. I don't know if you guys are typing. I'm not seeing anything come in chat, so that means my chat's broken. If so, then I do apologize. Okay, I'm not as far behind as I was on my first try. This is a game that definitely takes crazy practice. This ain't no dirty man's game. One? That wasn't too hard. There we go. Oh, I hit people. Get out of the way, stupids. Am I near the finish yet? Nope. Should I be in second? Okay. Fuck. Oh no! My wheel's coming off too! I don't know, is that actually my wheel coming apart? Does that mean I finally get to get a new steering wheel? Felt like it was coming right out. Oh no, it just moved. Okay, I gotta tighten these buckles down. Tighten everything up here. Okay, time 4:49. I don't think that was very good time. Okay. Where are we now? I go 18. It should be 18, right? No, why did that happen? Hey. Supposed to be here. Click here to return to the game. Back. Oh, okay. I hit the wrong button. There we go. Okay. 6. Could be worse. Continue. Continue. Fix my piece of shit car all up. There we go. I'm ready. Oh, loading. Okay. Sorry about the windowed mode. That kind of blows. It looks like my... Oh, turn this light on too. There we go. That looks a little better. Argolis, Greece. There's my navigator. There's his little book. Now I can see him. You better steer this shit right, stupid. Let's do it.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
No map. I miss having a map in games. You know they got fucking Squirrels and shit run across the road. I almost hit a squirrel in one game. That's when I decided it would have been nice to record that. That's when my YouTube channel was born. Can't see. Dark in here. There we go.
Left 6, 80. Right 6 continues.
Only 4 seconds back. Okay. I'm getting the hang of it again.
80 press jump, baby. 120 through dip. Left 3 half long, don't cut, fast camber.
Oh!
Into right 4 half long, don't cut. 60. Left 6 over crest. Into caution, narrows. Left 5 half long.
Not listening to my co-driver.
Into right 4 long, 80 crest jump, maybe.
Crest and jump, six, maybe. Fuck is maybe helping me. Maybe you're an ass.
Into right 5 long times 380.
Okay.
Left 2 don't
cut. Left 2, I can't fucking see. This guy better be getting this shit. Right.
And right 5. And left 4 half long don't cut. Into crest jump maybe.
There we go. I've got Nightbot music request thing on. It should be working, by the way. Oh, I wasn't listening. No, stop. Oh. I don't know what the commands are for all that Nightbot song request stuff. Exclamation mark song request. Name track or something. I don't know.
Right 5 half long. Into left 6. 100. Keep right through dip.
Keep right through dip.
Left 6 don't cut. Right 5. Into left 6, 80, right 4, tight.
Where's all the pedestrians?
Into left 3, don't cut.
Oh, fuck off. Oh no, I'm doomed. There we go. Haha, off road.
Into right 4, continues for 80. Left 5, half long. Right,
problem is, if I ever survive long enough to get into wicked cars, what am I going to do about having no 7? Oh, wrong way. This bush, really? Suppose the yellow tape is going to stop me?
Keep right over crest. Into left 5, continues to 100.
Okay.
Left crest, 100.
Not bad. I'd like to see the replay on that. What do you mean go back the other way? Fucking jerk off. Tell me sooner, buddy. I see my tracks there. Did I just put it in reverse?
And right 1 half long. 80, keep mid over crest, 100.
Hey, I actually was ahead on one stage. I'm definitely getting a little better.
5 over cut, 100. Caution narrow, right 6 long over crest. And left 6, into keep mid over 2 crest. Caution break at 60, right 3 half long. Left
4
half
long,
100 through dip.
Fuck off. Oh man.
Crest jump, maybe.
Oh, there's the finish right there. Okay, we're getting faster, a little bit. Fifth, I moved up. Oh, and this other guy who was 3 seconds back totally failed on this one. Okay, cool. Six. Oh, okay, no, that was just in that rally stage. Okay, so I'm still in fifth. Good. I'll nail this shit. Okay, now my engineer perks are going to start kicking in, because I need some front end repairs. That is for sure. What? No repairs? Oh yeah, here we go. Repair. My vehicle, I thought I'd be trashed by now. Okay. Let's do it. Oh yeah, I'll repair it. Okay, what do I do? Crew recommendations, 16. Do it. Good. Select. Away we go.
Ugh. Ugh. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Right four of the crest line.
Right four.
Over 100.
Gotta get the hang of what he means by fours and fives. I mean, I know what the numbers mean. I don't know what they mean for this particular car, when I gotta slow it down.
100 through deck. Right four times three. Left four half long band camber, 60. Keep mid over two crests, right six.
There we go, I should have downshifted.
Left,
left, don't cut 150. Why can't I cut that?
Caution narrow to left 5, don't cut bad camber. Right 6, long 150. Caution keep mid over crest jump and braking left 1. And right 1 half long.
Oh.
Into left 1 long.
There we go. Alright.
Opens
over crest. We're going to do a little better on this stage.
Right,
slowly six. Getting my mojo back. There we go. 9 seconds. Okay, that's way better than I did last time. This is a really rough road. My steering wheel's going to shake right out of my fucking hands.
Turn right three, don't cut. Crest jump, maybe. Left six, into right five long.
Hey, if you guys prefer, it doesn't matter much to me. I can do external car camera. I know sometimes it's just way better. This is personal. Oh, shit.
Into left five tight, don't cut. 150.
Tough little car.
Left six.
There we go.
Caution, right six.
I can't see it, so fucking dark. I need to turn the gamma up or something. Maybe I should. Maybe this is how it really is. Headlights, maybe? There we go. Headlights. They help. Even in the daytime. Oh, I gotta listen to my driver. Oh, not bad. There we go. Is that minus 9 seconds altogether, or 9 on this stage? I guess it's this stage. There you go. What do you mean don't cut? Oh, that's 60. What you mean. Louder next time, you clown.
Left two long, 60. Right two long, don't cut, press 80.
Whoa. These rocks, I can hear them smashing the car. It's just amazing.
80. Caution, left four long, keep mid. Into right five half long, don't cut, keep right in front. Into left four long. Into caution, right two long, keep mid, 170. Caution, jump, right five tight, don't cut. Left six. Into left six long, 80 over bump. Right six. Into left six. Right five tight, don't cut. Caution, left
two narrows. No, not off a cliff! Oh, crazy
mountains.
Left
660, crest jump. And keep left over crest. Caution, crest, right 6 times 5 narrows.
This is a crazy view.
60.
Oh, we're going down. Oh, did I die? I'm dead. I done killed myself. Unrecoverable car. Oh, Greek cliffs. Crazy. Okay, continue. You know what? I'm going to try and get my graphics back. Oh, retired. That sucks. That's all right. I can do it all again.
Fine. Over 100.
Continue to the next event. Should I turn the music off? I'm kind of getting sick of the music. I can't hear what this guy's saying. There we go. Turning off the music. Okay. Where are we? Next event. Oh, right onto snow. Hey, I just simply lose the last event. I don't know how the events work. Like, do you have to go through them all? Like, can you just back and forth between the different decades or what? Anyway, we're going to do snow. We're going to start this. No presets. Okay, let's do, I like, this view is better. Okay, I'm going to center my head cam thing. I guess centering doesn't really apply, does it? Well, if I go like that, that's straight, and then I pause this. There's no pause. Something like that. Okay, there we go. Let's do it.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, there we go. I've always been doing it wrong. Oh, I couldn't hear my tires. This is way better without the music on. There we go.
Left 6 over crest.
Don't need stinking music. Oh, getting better. I'm not very good with these e-brakes yet.
Gosh, little car.
Oh, I was in fourth. Shit. Can't figure out which damn gear I'm in.
Left 4, half long.
There.
And right 2, long times to 1. Into left 2. And right 1, 100.
Yeah.
Right 5.
Okay, I'm shifting a little too high.
Left one, over half long. Into right 4. And left 2, half long. Into right 4, long, don't cut on exit. Into left 4, continues at 80, 130.
Well, this is way better. Right 6, way better without the music blaring in my ears.
Left 2 past junction 60. Left 4 long 80. Caution left 5 long.
The graphics here are just amazing. All the settings completely dialed.
Left 6 long 40.
Well, that was a little better.
6 over crest.
Improvement.
60.
Feel the icy chunks under my tires.
Left 4 long double tires. And right 2 long. Into left 5.
Snow, I can even hear that.
Into right 2. Into left 1 long. Opens. Hairpin right.
Is that a hairpin? I don't think so. I think it's a slow, crappy little car.
Hairpin right. Into left 1 long. Into open hairpin right. Into left 5 half long, open crest. Into left 2 tightens to 1, opens. Left 2 opens and continues for 18.
Shit. No! Oh, that happened to me last time I went in here. Oh, you bastards. Okay, I gotta go, Let me see. Save and exit to menus. Let's get the full screen back here quickly. Got to go back. Back is this button. It's in the wrong place. Select. There we go. All right. Back. Okay. That's it. I don't know if that's going to affect how smooth it is or not, but maybe. I don't think it's going to hurt. Back. Career. I just stick with this thing. No, I don't want to cancel. Oh, there we go. Yeah, okay. There. Open champion. There we go. That one. Skogs Rally. Let's do it. Oh, come on, load. I think maybe I should have this head tracker a little bit less sensitive. Okay, starting in first. Here's my chance for redemption, vindication. Call it whatever you want. Race officials everywhere. Oh, that mirror actually fucking works. Huh. Like I need it. What's it behind me? Don't matter.
4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay. These Scandinavian rallies are just mad. What's the exclamation mark for? There we go. It'll be interesting to see this video after how badly I suck from another person's perspective, but more so technically. I mean, it should just be a capture, right? Well, maybe this game is super CPU intensive, I don't know, but it looked pretty choppy in my previews and stuff. I should be listening to my co-driver, he's not so bad. Right 3. Oh, come on. I thought I was being smart there. Hey, that was Moo. You like that one? Want to see it again? Okay. Oh, I'm getting the hang of this again. Okay, I'm behind. How far behind am I? Right too long.
And left 2 through dip, hold 6, and times 2 over press.
Yeah, that was better. Okay. So used to games that are a little arcadey, like GTA 5, or even flat out. You know, you think flat out's realistic until you try this, and you're like a fucking rookie again. Never been behind a wheel in my life. There we go. Okay, we're in the green now. Oh, what'd I miss? There we go. Oh, shit. I didn't let off soon enough. Alright, I maybe think about my brakes a little more. Push back a bit. 540. There we go, in the green again. 5 seconds ahead of the pack. Nope. There we go.
and left 3, and left 4, 40.
Contact's drying out, can't see.
60 crest, into right 3 through dip, into left 5, and right 3, 40 past junction.
Fuck, fuck.
Left 3 long run, right open to end times 2. And right 2, open 60 over crest jump, maybe.
I wasn't listening to the guy. Yeah, okay. What'd I do? Was that, did I actually place good that time? Oh, fuck. The stream is just hating it. Man, how can I get some more power out of this? Anybody got a suggestion who's watched any DiRT Rally streams? If you know any settings, I see my face cam is good. I guess it's just so much movement happening in the background. Computer just can't keep up. Okay, next. And we'll finish this stage. How far into this are we? I don't know. How long is my stream gone? Let's see. I'm in first. I knew I'd get my mojo back. I don't even think I fucked up my car. I'm not finding much occasion to cuss. Maybe I should just hold back. And then the kiddies can watch this race too. Ah, next time. Vanemland. I'm guessing that's Swedish for buildings. Or farmland, maybe. Okay. Oops. I got the camera blocking some of the monitor here, so sometimes I don't see. Like, I can't see. What's that say? Hold handbrake, but I already knew that. Oh, shit. I even got rotation. Check it out. For when I'm in a roll. Haha. Awesome.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Pretty short first gear. Okay, so one's actually not too bad. I was thinking a one is like an air. Oh, fuck. I spun out again. Good recovery, though. Gotta pay attention to my co-driver. No shit. Billy, you've been watching this whole time? You shy? Or you just hung over? Football ain't my thing, but how is the fucking Super Bowl, man? Your team win? Oh shit! Oh, there we go. Yeah, this is fucking hard. This makes GTA 5 feel like pole position or some old game. Oh, everything's shaking. I can't even see the road. It's shaking up so bad. Jesus. And I'm only driving the Mini. I got 100 horsepower in this little box. Wait, so these guys are driving like a 700 horsepower freaking Mitsubishi Evo is all souped up to the balls. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm not even touching the ground now. It's like a cigarette boat when it's going top speed. Oh, it's a hyperspace! Oh yeah, shit! Do I have a fifth gear? No, shit, I just slammed it in reverse for a second. I can't even hear the guy. Oh my god. Where am I? I'm going. Okay. Oh, oof. Steep made my PS4 overheat. Oh, really, eh? I've set up the fans before. Okay. Oh. Twelve seconds back. Shit. Two hands on a wheel. Till he says I've got to shift down. It's just crank it on my steering wheel. Braking crest, eh? There, I followed his instructions and I got through it. We'll get through it together, buddy. And my co-driver. Oh, oh. Fuck. The wheel in this game has to be badass. Holy shit. Yeah. Oh yeah, every little bump in the road. I've got the settings dialed all the way on everything, and I'm getting no less than 80 frames a second at any point in the game. But I think the stream is choppy as hell, right? Shoot. Shoot! Wait till the night courses, dude. Wait till the night courses. I played this a couple months ago, like when I first got my rig in the summer. I played it a bit back in June, but oh, learning curve is crazy. This, if you can rock this game, man, and never crash, then you can do real rally. Oh, that was nice. I think I want to watch the replay of this race. Did I keep my place? Oh, okay. Check this out. You fast forward and rewind it with the wheel? Oh, you got this? It is so hard, man. So hard. I'm catching back up to where I was. I only got, like, this is the 60s cars, right? I made it to the 70s, and I started doing all right with the Lancia, but then all of a sudden, switching into a rear-wheel drive, I felt like a rookie. I felt like a complete fucking idiot at this game. I was so ashamed. I've always done so good at every racing game I've ever played, except I did have Colin McRae Rally 2003, which still ran pretty good at medium settings on my old computer. And, yeah, I remember it being really hard. I made it a fair ways on that, and I was playing that for years. And this one, I only ever put about a week into it. Did I have different camera angles on this? No. Let's see some of my drifts. Let's see. Oh, camera 5. Oh, okay. So I got different cameras. Okay, cool.
And left 6 long over bump 80 over bump.
Look at it shaking, and that's what it feels like for me. The wheel's literally shaking, just like this guy's wheel. This little piece of crap. I love these views. You can hear the helicopter here.
Right 6 half long over bump, don't cut, 80. Left 5 and keep right over long crest. Caution, left 4 long opens past junction.
Okay, I bought this one. Yeah. I deleted it. You deleted it. Oh, there, I smashed sideways into the fucking wall. I thought I was gonna kill that black guy there. That looks like a lot of black guys for Sweden. Oh, I gotta turn the wheel even more. Gotta get to one of these action-packed spots and then we'll move on to the next stage. Okay, how'd I do on this? Clank. I've finished some races with, like, a tire missing and shit. That's hard. Okay, how'd I pull off through in here?
Titans into crest and left 4 half long 40.
Started getting my drifts in finally. Just starting to get the hang of it. Oh, oh. Oh, it looks so slow. Anyway, let's get out of here. We're gonna go back. Let's do the next stage. I'm in second, right on. This is the first one here. Down one spot, yeah, bastard. Okay. I gotta fix my car up a little bit, pick my crew. I've got a front end man, because I smash. So I picked a guy who's good with radiators and engines. That gets your repairs done quicker if the guy's better at a certain speciality. Okay, Spjordland. Time used. Repair vehicle. Take the rec. Oh, that's the recommendations. There's the recommendations. I'll take them. And back. And up and start. Here we go.
Five, four, three, two, one. Gun, rest. Right six, long.
Okay. Oh, I. Oh, he's already into it, man. There's no rest for the wicked. Look, Ma! This is how I drive between Prince Rupert and Vancouver. Forgot second gear is first gear is useless like my old pickup truck. It's great if I want to rip a fucking tree out of the ground. I can walk faster than my old truck at first. Actually used to do that four-wheel drive down a crazy rocky road down a cliff. I'd get out, put it in first, four-wheel drive, and just let it run down the hill, and I'd walk the side just using the wheel to adjust the shit. Oh, you found the bobsled track. Yeah, I thought I'd try something different. I'm totally not done with Steep, but I want to throw some other games out there, see how they do. I do want to do some more Abyss. There's only so much time in a day. I don't want to burn out on Steep, but man, I got a good crowd there last night. I had like 14, 15 people came to watch at one point. I was pretty happy about that. Yeah, it started out with just one person, but just keep going, having fun. Once you get one person in there, it seems to be like, yeah, somebody thinks this is fun, so let's go see what it's about. And then you get the occasional raid. Oh shit, shit! I wasn't sure, you know, like some games, it's like tons of games are fun, but some don't make good streams. Like I would think SimCity wouldn't make a good stream, but on the other hand, they got this new game, City Skylines, that people are playing, and if people show up... Oh, I wasn't listening to this guy. Yeah, sometimes I wonder if for watching, you know, like first person or behind the car camera. I got this head tracker deal set up for GTA 5 too. It's wicked when you're flying around in a helicopter. Oh shit, I'm red all the way through here. What are you talking about? I'm kicking ass. Oh, the neck.
I guess it's just my tablet. I got the stream running here beside me on the tablet just to kind of check it out. It looks choppy as fuck.
Okay, cool. That's what it's for. Entertainment. Okay, next stage. Second. Okay, I can't complain. I came in the same place, but I don't think I'm going to move up, am I? Is there one more stage? and didn't wreck my car, at least. I didn't see where I did on the stage. Oh no, I stayed in second on the stage, which means I guess I came in second overall. Look at the fucking graphics on this. Too bad I couldn't run. Too bad. Oh, I can't wait one day, man. When the whole world's on fiber and like all those little bumps, you can feel them. Insane. Okay, cool. As long as it's watchable. I guess all streams. Yeah, I've seen some guys with a lot of heavy equipment, you know, and I always thought that would be better. I expected more, but hey, only so much bandwidth can be pushed through. Oh, shit. 10 seconds penalty. Oh, I better floor it then. I cheated. I thought they might DQ me. You. Oh, good recovery. People, get out of the way, people. Coming through. Oh, you morons. Fuck. Who stands at the end of a turn like that in the snow? Are you fucking stupid? I've watched live people get fucking killed. I remember even in NASCAR once, but what are you gonna do? There was, I don't even remember if it was Earnhardt or not, but fucking cars and windshield and everything went into the audience, fucked up like 60 people or something. Ah. I think I'm getting yelled at.
Long crest and white forehead crest. And left 3x2 long.
So, I think I got an idea for my spin-off channel where I can run my mouth and not fuck up my family channel. I was thinking like Rad Daddy or Bad Daddy Gaming.
Into white four. And left four over crest.
Go to bed.
Into left two, keep it. Into right three, open spot. 60 over small press, left four, 60. Right six,
bump. What's that?
3 over bump. 40. Left two through dead, don't cut.
The kid's trying to talk to me about juices or something. Oh! Shit, I blew it on this one. Stream NASCAR. Yeah, there's quite a few. They got really good with graphics on racing. It's something about racing games. They kind of. I mean, this is peak. You just can't get any better on than this. But yeah, whether it's Formula One or Rally or NASCAR, like with the graphics cards, the graphics are just fucking amazing. Same with flight simulators. I think that's why they haven't really done much with all those old flight sims and stuff, because they hit the limit. The only thing they can do is improve the bottom graphics on the ground, right? Like up in the air, it's just the sky. It's so easy to make it wicked with the technology. God knows there's a ton of NASCAR fans. I don't have cable anymore, so I don't really. I used to watch racing when I was young. Rally's my favorite. I can still watch that when it's on, but it's just not a lot here. Cut the cable a long time ago. Long time ago. This is fucking just like being in it. You just do a race in here and then watch the replay. It's insane.
right three times.
I had a NASCAR game once, and it pissed me off, because I was good at racing games, and then I got in that thing, and as soon as I started going into a turn, it was like I was on ice. It was ridiculous. It was just like an exercise in throttle feathering, and I didn't have the patience for it. Oh, my upper back, lower neck's getting sore. I gotta raise my monitors. I kind of measured all this stuff to keep it low enough that my little head tracker would just be right below the shelf, and I did it by like an eighth, but it turns out the whole thing's forward enough. I can lift it way up and it won't hit. I haven't customized this, but this triple monitor mount, man, to move it, try and lift all that up, it's fucking crazy. Oh, I fell 3 spots overall. Damn. It's okay. It's my first day back. Oh no, I fell 2 spots. That was just that race I sucked. Okay. I get some money. Yes. Yes. Repairs cost. Cool. Crew chief alert. Engineer alert. Upgrade alert. Engine upgrade 1 and 2 installed. Sweet. Now what's this? Open championship standings. 8. I moved up. My first couple of rallies sucked. So, you know what? I might as well turn off my stream thing here because I can see that the color and everything is good. All right. Doody. Oh, Wales. This is mad. I'll give it a go. Is there some way? Hey, I don't want to try and scroll out. Oh, there we go. 10:27. So I have been going for about an hour. Let's see. I'm going to finish off Wales here. And then I'm going to shut. Oh, you know what? No. 4, 5, 6. Yeah, I think I'm going to have to put it away maybe. We'll see what time it is. I'm glad I left the no, don't hide your taskbar. So I got a clock here for once. 8-shift pattern. Fuck. I wanted to have the paddles for a change. And use my shift or just pull back would be my handbrake.
3, 2, 1.
But this is more realistic. Why doesn't somebody, it would be so easy, make a wheel setup? For all the money you spend, a wheel setup with a fucking e-brake. It's essential.
It's a right 6. It's a left 6 over bumps.
There is an outfit that does it, but they're like one of these custom high-end fucking places. They want like $300 or something for it. Stupid.
Turn left 1, 4 feet.
It's a lot harder when you start. But you can get the hang of it, and it's not too bad. It's just absolutely different. I guess at the end of the day, theoretically, yeah, it's harder. You get pushed around and shit, but whereas front wheel pulls you around.
It's a left 4 bump.
Oh, I did it! I think that was the best e-brake hairpin I've ever done in this game. I want to replay that one and see.
It's a left 6, 60. Left 3, long bumper. It's a right 6, 60, over press.
I haven't wrecked a tire yet in the game.
Right 3, tight over press. Right 6, press, 130. Right 6 into care, left 6, keep mid on the jump.
Oh, that's got to do some damage. Broke my glasses.
Into right 4, long.
Ooh.
Into caution, left 6, long. Right 6, caution, left 6, long. Cross the rear right 5, and right 5, long. Into left 6, long, over press. Into right 6, half long.
This will be a fun one to replay.
And left 5 long. Into right 4, 40 gate. Right 6, 40. Left 6. Into right 3 long, 40. Right 5, fatigue for 80 over press. Tight 3. Into left 5 over crest continues, but have tightness to 4. Keep right over jump, maybe. Left 6, right 6.
Oh no, I'm on a rim. I'm on a rim. That's brutal in rear-wheel drive. Fuck it, I'm not paying for the repair. I'm finishing this.
Left 640 bump.
Oh, I can feel it. I'm just floating on this back wheel, shooting out sparks.
Left 4 bump, keep
in. Yeah. You've really got to pay attention to your co-driver. You can customize the timing. If you need more timing, you can get the guy to talk a little sooner. Shit.
To left 3 long, into right 6.
Oh. Oh, shit. I almost had that, but I screwed up and let off. I shouldn't have changed gears. Pretty sure I'm on a rim. That I didn't save it. Oh, I don't know which one you're talking about. I used a reset when I went off the bag. Gave me a 6 second time penalty. You must have looked away or something. Or else I don't know. I don't know how much delay you're on. But there was one, I gotta say, I was pretty impressed with the little save I did.
Shit, left shit. Two, tights to one, over press, 60.
I hate it when they get these red tape, I always go the wrong way. I hope that sign hits somebody in the face. Right before the wreck, you went all kind of squirrely. Okay. Yeah, I don't know, because I got my mojo back, that's why. Front wheel drive, a lot harder in wheel-to-wheel drive. I want to see that first hairpin for sure. Wait, okay, we got to go back to the very beginning. Okay. Go. And go. I'll check out where that one is. I want to see. There was some moves there that I was pretty impressed myself with. Okay, I want an outside camera here. Here, this hairpin. I think I nailed this shit. No, it wasn't this one.
Into left 6 over bumps.
They do pretty good right with where they have cameras crest. When they do the automatic switching.
Into left
These
six,
views
six,
are just gorgeous. Oh. You can always go back and check it out from another angle. That was nice. Oh, here. No. Where is it? Okay. I think it's up here. Yeah, this is it. I fucking nailed it for once in my life. Oh yeah, 30 kilometers an hour, yee-hoo. Okay, I want to see the one you're talking about. I'll go back past. I guess it's before the reset. Can I go any faster? No, that's as fast as it goes. Gotta go past the beginning. Doesn't it? Yeah, okay. Here we go. I think I'm on my rim. I gotta find that out. Not quite. Okay, so here. Go back a little bit. Yeah, check it out. You said I was going squirrely, and I'm on a rim. My back right tire's off.
Right 3
long pass junction. Okay, so where are you talking about? You'll see what happened in a second. I don't know. I didn't really save much anyway. You can see what happened there. Okay, so now I'm gonna go back. Back. Continue. Okay, third, I can live with that. Oh, yeah, not a little bit of fishtail. And fishtail is no big deal with the front wheel drive. As long as you just keep your foot on the pedal. Fmerfm wund wund reverse. Okay, I'm doing something in reverse, am I? Hope I don't have to drive backwards.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. And left
door low. Oops. I tried to use a paddle shifter. Is that the cops?
Caution, braking stress, tapping right. 80. Press and left 6, keep in through gate 100.
Keep in through
press
gate.
Into left 5, keep in.
If you really pay attention,
80.
It can really help you.
Sprite 5 over press times 4.
Back on my wheels, there you go, 5. Shit, lost some time there.
And keep left over press 150 through dip.
Oh, I didn't get my thing fixed. I'm still on a rim, I think.
Right 6 over press 150 through dip. Left 6 half long press and caution braking in left over press. It's a right 2 times to 1. Open.
Fuck.
Right 5. And right 5 over press continues 100 through
my
dip.
My face. Only 7 seconds back. You okay, dude?
Keep mid over press and gate 100.
Where are we going?
Caution, keep left over crest jump, maybe. Keep mid over big jump. And press into right 6, crest 100, left 6, close. Left 4, times 2, and continues 80. Press into right 5 bump, keep in.
I don't even know what's the speed here. You know, normally I work in miles per hour for this kind of shit. Oh, I looked away. I'm lucky to be alive after that. Oh, I'm used to hitting the brakes and that's backwards. What is that? What is that? It's part of my car. I think I started this race with no rear fucking left, right tire. No. Oh, you dumb sons of bitches. They're clapping because I killed some people. What hairpin left? I don't see any hairpin left.
Right 2.
Oh, there.
Tightens to 1. Caution gate on exit. It's a right 6 long keep in.
What's the... Oh. Left if I had hit that gate, that would have been nasty. What did I hit?
And left 4 long logs.
What the fuck was that?
Left 4 60. Right 4 long. And left six over press, 5, continues 80.
By the way, anybody who's watching here, if you're still hanging out, you must be having fun. If you haven't subscribed, do subscribe or follow or whatever it is you do, where you're from. We got lots of games. We have a lot of fun, and it's always getting better. Oh my god, 45 seconds. I'm not listening to the co-driver, and I really should be. Oh! Whoa! How did I survive that? I was just trying to get that dead body out of my passenger seat. I think it worked.
Left 6 through dip. 150. Left 6, keep in 150 line through dip, keep mid over front. We've lost the front left tire.
Front left tire? What? It just decided to write me off? Part failure, total damage. Bullshit! It just... total damage, wheels. Are you kidding me? I've driven way better than that with... Okay, well, I guess we're going to move on to the next stage. So I have had a total write-off on three of the last four stages. No money? You fucking thieves. Thieving bastards. Oh, this one's pretty crazy if I remember correctly. There's this one section with a million little switchbacky things around a crashed jet plane. Oh, a nice view though. Very nice. Let's start the race. Just to come up from Sweden and now we're going to Germany. The Germany are brothers.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh yeah, that's better. Made a peel out. I just wish there was... I think there's a ton, isn't there? Or you mean closed circuit? I mean, I haven't been through it all.
80.
There we go. I like to be able to hear the skidding.
Turn hairpin left, don't cut. 80.
I'm glad I did. That's what all this gaming bullshit is about, right?
Is
inspiring other people to play and stuff. Too bad you couldn't get a cut from Steam, you know? Because you can put the links in your video that where, you know, people can check it out. But Steam won't give anybody a cut. Not even a little one, like Amazon or something like that. I think that's a bit of a turn. Okay, I gotta listen to this guy here. Square right.
Six continues for 100. Caution, keep left into turn square right, don't cut, ditch inside 100. Through dead class junction.
Oh, I tried to be too tricky there. Dirt bit.
Caution, braking through dead, turn square right, narrows, 80.
That is better.
Caution, right, six continues over crest.
Not shifting optimally.
Turn open pen left, don't cut, 80.
13 seconds back, that's not bad for my rookie ass. So a lot of people come to watch me race. Man, like, 700 horsepower car coming through here, just mad.
Ditch inside, 80 pass junction. Keep left, into turn right, 3, don't cut, 80. Turn square right, tight, don't cut. Into left 5, open to 100.
No worries, man. Oh, cool.
100, through dip. Caution, turn square left, don't cut. Keep left over crest. Immediate turn.
Okay, starting to get it.
100.
Ah. Where's that crash jet?
Turn Mach 5, don't cut me brain. Into right 6. And caution, turn right 1, don't cut. Left 4. Into turn heading left, don't cut. 60 crest.
Into oh, that was shit. Right, not too bad, I suppose. Oh, maybe I shouldn't be using that e-brake as much. It's just let off the gas a bit sometimes. Nope, letting off the gas didn't work yet. Maybe I should just not even use first gear at all. Ah, I wrecked the car too badly though. It's a little bit of scratches. That's alright, third place, man. Okay. Third, good starting place. I got an Argentinian, and what is that? That's not Italy. Fucking flag is that? Kovac. Hungary. Wish they would make drag racing game in. Yeah, it's been a long time. Fucking Texan Yankee, love your straight line and oval stuff, eh? Maximum fucking horsepower, though. Those cars, those dragsters, they're insane. You know all that salt flat stuff, those experimental, crazy rocket car trying for the Mach 1 and stuff? They can't... Oh, did I just miss a chance to fix my car? Those dragsters kick ass on rocket cars, man. I mean, they don't ultimately have the top speed because they're still tied to a transmission, right? But the acceleration, nothing can outdo them. It's just mad. Oh, I thought I was going left. What a save!
Left 6 through dip, 200.
Where am I? That wasn't really much of a save. No, it's not. I mean, I tried a NASCAR game, like I was saying. It was a bit of a simulator. And, like, my very first time, I wasn't even at top speed because I was coming off the starting grid, man. And I just, poof, into the wall. Big, huge, slow bank, turn, nice and easy, and whack. I tried, like, for about a half an hour, and I was like, you know what, fuck it, I'm glad I copied this game.
Right.
Oh.
100. Right, five,
long, okay, well at least I'm getting my gears back. I'm relearning this game. I might have to turn it up. It gets bright, dark, even in the trees here. I can't see shit. Oh! Yeah, I believe he said don't cut, didn't he?
Hairpin right. 60. Right 4 tights to 3, don't cut.
Plus I gotta listen to this guy more. I gotta turn the volume of this go driver up.
Keep mid bumps.
Solid wheel, man. Logitech all the way. I've had gear from a lot of different manufacturers. You know, these are expensive, so I haven't tried other wheels. But I've had this thing for like 10 years or so, and I've used it a lot. It's not something that sat in the closet. And it's solid as a rock. And the force feedback in this is crazy. I wasn't sure if it was just a little bit of a gimmick, but when I got this, I discovered all the little subtleties of this wheel. You get force feedback and pull and stuff even in GTA and stuff. No! Ooh. All right, weight reduction. Okay, don't cut. I gotta keep remembering when he says that. Keep in, rocks outside. Who puts a ditch on the side of the road? It's almost not fun. It's too crazy. Oh! Okay, I don't care about my temperature. I gotta get a radiator, man. Right five, don't cut.
Into turn, left one dip. Don't cut. 40 past junction.
Oh no, sorry, buddy. Oh, fuck. Every turn is a good save. That's like what they say about landing, right? Every landing you can walk away from is a good landing. That's what the pilots say. Every turn is a good save. Okay, don't cut rocks outside. I was fingering that guy and nearly killed Nacho. Oh, nice chopper. Five. Shit. What am I? 35 seconds behind that clown. Kovac. Okay. Oh, I'm still only in fourth. Okay, overall in fourth. That's good. So, 120. Me and Buddy in front of me got no chance. It's between first and second. I guess I'm fighting for third now. It's okay. That's going to be a good fight. I'm going to have to haul ass, though. Okay, now I got to fix my car. Bum holder. I'm going to race in bum holder. That's all I can do? Fix the radiator? Take half an hour? I thought this guy's supposed to be the top radiator, man. Okay. These people don't look German.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Left 6, 80 through dip.
Oh, I missed his first instruction. Oh, just a better dip.
60. Crest. Caution, turn right 1. Into keep right on crest. Turn left 1, don't cut.
Oh.
Crest. And caution, turn acute right on dip, don't cut.
Ah, I blew it that way. I was getting cocky with my Scandinavian Project Cars. I've heard of that one. That's just like a Need for Speedish kind of thing, right?
Left 6.
Oh. So many games, and so little time to play them all. I can't wait. I sure hope I can one day turn this the whole time, man. That would be awesome.
60 crests.
What are you looking at, buddy?
Right one, don't cut. 100 through dip.
Not again.
Keep left over crest past junction 80.
Four long, medium, square left. How the heck? Right four long and then square left, like... You gotta do these courses a bit more than I guess, eh? In real life, though, you only get when you fuck up like that, you don't get to try it. Actually, these cars are pretty strong. They got wicked roll cages.
60 through dip.
Oh, those guys got so lucky. Oh well, I guess I'm not playing for wins here. This one's just to get my groove back.
Opens 100. Crest 300 through dip. Care turn square left boat cut down.
80. I'm busy and you gotta go to bed. What? You get your juice. No, just get your box. You're supposed to be in bed already. I'm gonna get cut off here shortly. Have to go.
Right 680. Turn left one, don't cut.
You don't need a sippy cup.
100 feet past junction. Care crest, immediate turn of overhead and right, don't cut. 80.
Okay, I'm gonna get to the end of this here, guys. You know what? This is a mess. I'm gonna say goodbye. Thanks for coming by, really, Ricky. I'm getting all too distracted here, and we're having some issues. I've got my street getting all smashed up here. Anyway, peace out. OGTV out, and yeah, we'll do some more steep, some more dirt, some more all kinds of stuff. I got another bit of a treat of a game, but I gotta try to see if I can do a little video edit for the intro before I bring it out. So, take it easy. I'm going to go rest my neck. Like I said, OGTV out.